Hello and welcome to this Trade Radiators video. Today we're going to have a very quick look at the new kind of shades of colour you can get on the cast iron radiators sold at Trade Radiators. All you need to do is turn your annotations on if you're on your desktop on YouTube, and then you can use the interactive buttons to click on the radiator and have a look more closely at the different colours the radiators are supplied in. Alternatively, if you're not at your desktop and you're watching a mobile device, just continue watching and we'll take you through each of the colours step by step. I hope you enjoy the video, and if you need any more information, please visit the website at traderadiators.com. Pewter, an almost light silvery colour, perfect if you love the look of cool bright metal tones. Old Pewter, a fantastic mid grey shade. This really does go with anything, any colour scheme and decor. Natural Cast, a striking dark grey. This paint colour is similar to the actual colour of cast iron in its more natural form. This is the colour we have on the cast iron radiators in the Trade Radiators office, a really popular choice. Sovereign Gold, a light and bright gold shade, almost regal. Make your cast iron radiator stand out beautifully. Copper, a rich and striking tone, perfect if you have copper fixtures in your home. Antique Gold, a rich classic metallic colour, just the right shade to go with any decor. Old Penny, a warm dark brown, just like an old penny in your pocket. This is our most popular of the warmer shades. Anthracite. This is a deep rich tone, almost black, resemblant of the night sky. Any valve colour will look good against this shade. For the biggest wow factor, we can hand polish each individual cast section to create a simply stunning effect. This finish showcases the cast iron in its fullest potential. Please note, full polished radiators require intermittent oiling to keep them at their best.